Calling the Kentucky Derby is going to be a thrill for me. As an 18-year-old kid, I started calling races, and all you can think about is one day you'd want to call the Kentucky Derby, and here I am calling it for NBC and working for these great folks here. Can't wait. It's going to be so much fun. Preparation is going to be key. I've been studying these horses for the past 10 days, getting all the horses' names in my head by looking at their jockey silks, watching all of the replays of the races that they've had leading up to the Kentucky Derby, and watching past Kentucky Derbies to get an idea of how the race has been run before and how Tom Durkin before me called it, because it is such important to get an idea on when you want to get through all those 20 horses and prepare for the stretch run of the race. I have a sentimental pick for the Derby, Mucho Macho Man, trained by Kathy Ritvo. She is a great story, a heart transplant recipient, a terrific lady who has a great shot to win the Kentucky Derby. I've seen this horse trained in the morning. The horse is really, really talented, and I think this could be a great opportunity for a fantastic story if Mucho Macho Man won.